Right guys, hope everyone's okay. Welcome back to my vlog guys. Today is the day I'm going up Newcastle, so I'm at Ryan's birthday event in Newcastle. So obviously I'm going to be vlogging for it today and tomorrow guys. Obviously my journey up to Newcastle. Obviously I'm going to be out tonight as well guys. And then obviously tomorrow I'm coming back. So yeah, I'm going to set a like goal of 50 likes on this video guys. If you can hit that guys, that'd be amazing. So smash that like button below. Also guys, smash that red subscribe button below guys as well. We're on the road to 4k subscribers in here guys. If you can hit that scene guys, that'd be amazing. So yeah, catch you all in a bit. Alright guys, as you can see currently, walking down the road now, trying to get the bus to the train station. Obviously I've got to the court first and then to New Street. And then from New Street to Newcastle. So yeah, I'm going to get something to eat first though, so I left it a bit earlier. So yeah, catch you all in a bit. Guys, as you can see currently at the train station, waiting for the train now to New Street, and the New Street to Newcastle obviously. So yeah, catch you all in a bit. Guys, as you can see, currently just gone to my hotel room. That's what it's like in that. It's quite posh to be honest. Oh yeah, righty. What's it called again? The Grey Street Hotel. Don't know if any of you guys have ever been there before, but it's my first time in Newcastle, first time being here as well. But looks pretty posh to be honest. A decent bathroom as well. I'm guessing this is the light. Is this the light? The bloody light is really. Well, yeah, that's the bathroom anyway, guys. I'll form the light in a bit. But yeah, obviously, I've still got quite a few more hours until obviously we go into the club. So, I'm gonna probably get a bit something to eat in a bit, maybe have a few drinks beforehand. So yeah, but we'll catch you all in a bit. All right, guys, just gonna say, probably have some food and then gonna go back and get ready. Gonna have some free drinks and a few legs as well before we go to the main thing later on. So yeah, catch you all in a bit. Alright guys, we're going to Newcastle. Had a few drinks throughout, pre-drinks before. Some of the lads as well.
Hey Ryan! Cheers. Go follow us on Instagram and TikTok, Ryan.Mossman.
Do it.
Fuckers! Links in the description!
Links in
my head. Thank you, buddy.
Right time, lights on, I like social. Mitch.
All right, guys, you don't know what time it is, but we're out with some lads. Here we go. Yes, lads. Yes, lads. Come walk up the road. I'm following these guys. You guys look after me, yeah?
Oh, yeah, of course, lads.
Yeah,
of course.
Get out.
Like and subscribe, man. Like and subscribe.
Yeah.
Catch rid of it.
What a video.
Right, guys, as you can see, it's called the hotel room. Had a class night last night. Obviously, you guys will see some of the videos in this vlog as well. But I'm going to check him out now and head back. So, yeah, catch you all in a bit. Right, guys, as you can see, currently, train station. Then I'm training a bit back home there. So, catch you all in a bit. Alright, guys, as you can see, currently, just a bit to eat. I'm going to take the bus back now. Sorry, catch you all in a bit. Alright, guys, as you can see, just got off the bus, walking back up the road now. We're all in this vlog in a bit, but not yet. I'll catch you all in a bit. Alright, guys, I'm going to my vlog here. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you've enjoyed it. Obviously, been filming, obviously, the vlog. Me being in Newcastle yesterday, today obviously being out and that. Hope you guys enjoyed it, guys. If you did enjoy it, guys, don't forget to smash that like button below. I did set a like, got a 50 likes on this video, guys. And if you can get that, guys, that'd be amazing. Also, guys, smash that red subscribe button below, guys, as well. On the 4k subscribers in here, guys, so if you can get that soon, guys, that'd be amazing. So yeah, and you'll see you the other day, guys. Stay safe, everyone, and goodbye. Love your peace, and thanks for watching. Bye, everyone. See you in the next vlog. Peace out.